There was a second significant NFL trade involving a big-name quarterback this week, and this one might have an indirect impact on the Miami Dolphins. Miami had a great situation last season with veteran Ryan Fitzpatrick and rookie first-round pick Tua Tagovailoa, but it's more than likely the Dolphins will have to find someone to replace Fitzpatrick as he seeks a starting opportunity somewhere else. Fitzpatrick's departure is almost a given based on his numerous statements, including one during Super Bowl week, about his desire to not just be on a roster but play, as well as head coach Brian Flores' comments after the 2020 regular season that every player would be subject to evaluation. The Dolphins have had 2 years with Fitzpatrick, so they should know by now what Harvard alum, yes, he went to Harvard, can and can't do. While Fitzpatrick has his detractors, he's actually been a productive quarterback the past 3 seasons. His surge started with Tampa Bay in 2018 and will get a lot of consideration from those teams seeking a bridge quarterback. One of those teams happens to be the Philadelphia Eagles, who traded 2016 second overall pick Carson Wentz to the Colts on Thursday in exchange for a 2021 third-round pick and a conditional 2022 second-round pick that could become a first-round selection based on Wentz's playing time next season. That's what Fitzpatrick was for the Dolphins in 2020, the bridge quarterback until the Dolphins were ready to make the switch to Tagovailoa. So, barring a pretty significant surprise, Fitzpatrick will be moving on from the Dolphins after 2 seasons, and the Dolphins will need a backup for Tagovailoa. While Sports Illustrated senior NFL reporter Albert Breer suggested the Dolphins should evaluate the non-Trevor Lawrence quarterbacks and take one with the third overall selection if they deem him an upgrade, we're thinking the likely scenario is the Dolphins going out and finding a veteran to back up Tagovailoa. But in fact, all QB candidates is a lot less likely than Fitzpatrick. In my thinks, Fitzpatrick is a veteran who is experienced and knowledgeable about the play of Dolphins. Things Dolphins need to do now is, say no to others quarterback, resign Fitzpatrick. What do you think about Dolphins QB question? Please comment below.